They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. And at a combined weight of 502 pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And their partner from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 220 pounds, Michael Perez.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 230 pounds. The Dog.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 239 pounds, TNT.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
He is oozing machismo.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon!
We are about to witness the unbelievable power from the bad guy.
And an intimidation factor that is off the charts.
As tough as they come, Razor never backs down from a fight.
Thank you.
that gold pyro behind his back. One of the most charismatic competitors in WWE history. Bell is rung and these teams are ready for action here.
This is a match that takes a lot of cooperation with your teammates. One weak link in your chain and your team is in serious risk of losing.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Placed into the corner.
Hung out to dry.
Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Boom.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. He's got the answer for that one.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Lands the knee. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Right to the gut.
Is the mark.
From behind.
Back suplex.
It could be over here.
This is it.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh. Ooh.
Great reversal. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Instead, a kick to the gut.
Make your legs go numb.
Nasty right hand. Vicious enziguri.
Headed to the top now.
To the sky.
What? And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Oh, what a counter. Oh, look at this. Here, pull that slam. And a tag there.
Boom.
Oh, strong impact. Put into the corner now.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Razor Ramon in off the tag.
On the apron.
Whoa. Through the air. And connects.
Ooh.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Spinebuster! He's looking a little off balance. Tough position to be caught in here.
Can't prepare your face for that. And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh, man.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Wow, what a hard drag.
Trying to tug at the back of the neck here.
Snapmare.
Scouted.
He's tempting fate here in danger of a countout.
The miss! The miss! punching the face. That's not right.
Oh, kick right in the back. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Push. Tag.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Got it, scouted. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy.
Look at that for reps.
And a draw.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
We got a cover. He kicks out with force.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
Feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here are your winners.
Huge win here in six-man tag team action.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 243 pounds, the World Wrestling Classic, the Universal Heavyweight Champion, Carlos Colin.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And his opponent from Sudan, weighing in at 431 pounds, the Butcher.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
We've been waiting to see this superstar face off against the champ for a while, and tonight we're going to see if he has what it takes.
Well, I'm sure when he got word he's facing the champ, he wasn't too thrilled to find out it's a non-title match.
We'll see if that disappointment has provided him with even more spit and vinegar here, Corey.
But staring them down from across the ring is a proven winner and a current champion.
The title isn't up for grabs in this one, but being champ is still all about dominance. So I'm sure this superstar is hoping to grab the win in quick and decisive fashion.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Ducking out of trouble.
Running knee lift.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Vicious right forearm.
He's getting a little battered now. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Hip toss blocked.
Keep trying.
Going way up high.
Up high.
Oh, God. Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
And some effective offense with that one.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He manages to escape it. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg. Referees count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. Finds the room to land a back elbow. The way these superstars have been clapped over the past couple of weeks, there's been this feeling that something is coming.
Who knows, Cole? These competitors don't see eye to eye, and that's definitely created friction as of late. But who's to say where that friction takes them?
Holy!
He's going to the pin! This could be it! And he kicks out of the pin in one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from? And an elbow to the head, too!
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Oh.
headlock.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, with authority. Pat, that one scouted.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
He's one step ahead there.
Watch out! Diving shoulder tackle!
Oh, no, no, no!
Strongest splash!
That kind of move makes a statement.
Kick out! I thought it was finished off for sure.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that...
Taking flight!
What?
Taken out from high above. Some special kind of crazy to do that.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And watch this.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage, though.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be big.
Uh-oh, getting ready to... Well, I put my money on that guy tonight.
And he retains the championship after a hard-fought battle. Look out from behind.
Looks like there's another challenger on the horizon, but the champ letting him know, for now, I'm the one on top.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. And is for the World Wrestling Continental Heavyweight Wrestling Championship!
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This guy's had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level. This guy is ready for a fight.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Yeah! The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Introducing the challenger from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 296 pounds, the Superstar. And his opponent from the Pacific Islands, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Continental Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, Haku.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Oh, impressive counter.
And there's a neck breaker.
Punch connects. Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now. Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Superplex!
He takes control.
Pile driver!
Spiked him. You hit a move.
The champion into the cover.
Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Overhand right lands. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm. Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show. Oh, a stomp right to the back.
This is gonna hurt.
Doomsday Saito. Time to end this.
We could have a new champion.
The cover.
One, two.
Kicks out, just kicked out.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion. champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Up on their shoulder.
Down in a hurry. Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Claw in the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes.
Run by the clothesline out of nowhere.
Goodness gracious.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
And set right into the corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is
off positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
What a superplex.
The champ getting worked. The champ's shoulders are down. Champion.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
The face has been planted.
Oh, man.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely just...
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner and new World Wrestling Continental Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, the Superstar.
A night and title change. We will all remember. For a very long time.
To go from challenger.
Look who's here.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And at a combined weight of 500 pounds, the World Wrestling Classic Tag Team Champions, Tons of Funk.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Byron, is tonight the night he finally proves he's the better superstar?
It could be, Michael. I know he's been telling some of the guys in the locker room that he's fed up. So, yeah, he could very well be looking to end this rivalry right here tonight.
This is gonna be good.
And at a combined weight of 486 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
In the ring with here tonight, does his approach change at all in this one?
Well, it's only human nature to want to give a little bit more when in the ring with a known enemy, but you have to be careful not to try to do too much. Staying within yourself is key here.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll open my eyes when things get ugly.
Boom. Hip attack on the money. Snapmare takeover. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Sit-out slam. And he goes into the ring.
Taking out the knee.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. Be creative.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
That should strike fear in your opponent. Got the position you want to be in right now. What now? What now? And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
He steers clear of contact.
With the reversal.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
DDT.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. As this rivalry has grown more and more intense, reason has gone right out the window.
That happens when a feud is allowed to fester like this one has.
Yeah, there's no telling what we might see tonight. There's just so much rage and resentment in the ring.
Bad uppercut.
That's tough from Teeth.
He's looking a little weary now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Caught with a lariat. Headlock. Ooh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, disturbing impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Evades the attack.
DDT. Position it on the ring apron now.
With the ladder right there, I'll tell you, bad things can happen.
And he tosses it back in there. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
And look at front back suplex.
Very nice.
Sent into the corner.
This won't end well.
He's ready to knock one out of the park by the looks of him.
Some force on that move. Getting back into the ring. Taking this to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now.
He's obviously prepared for this as he goes for the ladder. Let's get it on.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
My side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Wow, what a leg sweep. Oh, crushing the knee here.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Come on, is this really necessary?
I don't know, Saxton. Do you for sure know what they plan to do with the ladder? Maybe
on the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
And he's able to count. Oh, clothesline.
Do all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Look at this. Talk about dismantling your opponent. He gets back into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way.
That'll jam your tailbone.
Did I seriously just see a bite?
Come on! Cross body!
Any beer? Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
Mike, you better think of a quick counter.
Wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next?
And that definitely made solid impact.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Boom. Nice punch right in the head.
Behind it.
Great counter! And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Toss back into the ring. Big bounce. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Compromised position here.
Oh, no, 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 no. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
Full control here. Face first.
Got it.
A left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Off the barricade. God, I believe an effective counter. Look at the face. He's got him scouted.
Showing your team up the court.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Suplex brings him down.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here are your winners. Tons of fun.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.